How many people from Ontario play in the National Hockey League? Once we make it safe, they're coming home.
You really think people will want to play in Toronto?
You got it. They don't right now.
Well, I think it's hard.
Oh, it's really hard. Mark my words.
He sees the game tremendously. He makes plays that, even baffle us on the bench, and the rest of the kids get a chuckle at sometimes.
Congratulations, Johnny. You're this week's City Pulse Sports.
John Tavares is a member of the Toronto Maple Leafs, the biggest free agent signing in the city of Toronto.
You know, as a kid, cheering for the Leafs growing up, you start to get those feelings again once I went through the interview process and got that, and just what it was like as a kid watching the Leafs and following my favorite players. I thought the timing was too good and it was an opportunity I didn't want to turn down, and very fortunate to be here and happy to find myself.
To prepare for this, tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures, negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man.
Directed on goal, score! Tavares! Kept alive. Lenny a shot. All directed on goal. Score!